Ladies and gentlemen, the following is a tag team match scheduled for one fall. About to enter the ring area is the manager, the Doctor of Style, Slick. And his tag team combination at a total combined weight of 733 pounds.
Wow.
From the Soviet Union, Nikolai Volkoff. And from Chicago, Illinois, the One Man Gang. Their opponents at a total combined weight of 442 pounds from Hershey, Pennsylvania, Arthur Washington. His partner from Nashville, Tennessee, Jim Milliman.
Milliman and Washington to square off against these enormous...
Ladies and gentlemen,
what?
I've been asked by the Doctor of Style that you all rise.
Now we'll hear
a
singer
Mr. Volkoff
talking about a good voice.
His singing of the Soviet National Anthem.
This guy's close to Pavarotti.
He is, huh?
Oh, listen to the voice. You know what's great about Slick? Look at what he does for the world situation. He unites a Russian with a Chicagoan.
Yeah, that's
Slick. There should be more of that, you know?
That Slick is some humanitarian, isn't he?
He is, isn't he?
And can you imagine Slick now managing, in addition, look at the size of the gang. In addition to that, he's going to manage Bam Bam Bigelow.
Unbelievable. I'll tell you, when it comes to weight, I don't think anybody manages bigger people than Slickster.
A little confusion in the ring. What's going on, guys?
Ladies and gentlemen, Dr. Style, Mr. Volkoff has agreed to not participate in this match and instead has agreed to have the one-man gang take both of these men on at the same time in a handicap match.
I'm impressed.
Yeah, you would be.
Now, there, look, another humanitarian move on the part of Slick. I mean, this was obvious a mismatch if you take Volkoff and the gang. So the humanitarian Slick is, he got Volkoff to step aside.
You know, somehow I don't see it that way.
Well, I wouldn't expect you to. You're kind of uneducated anyway.
Here's a photograph, so we're told, of Bam Bam Bigelow with Slick, his new manager. Boy, Slick sure has a big smile on his face. And why not? Back to action here.
The pearly whites were showing on that one.
And the gang taking on both men at the same time.
Look at this.
What's he going to do to him? Pancake.
Whoa.
I don't know, from the looks of things, it appears to be a handicap match, all right.
Now, can you imagine if Volkoff was in there, too?
No, I can't. I think these two...
Oh,
my
man.
I think these two youngsters are the handicapped ones just to be in there being pummeled by this huge... Oh, no. Oh, no.
What's he going to do in Washington now?
Oh,
right on top. Going to pin them both. I love it. Look at that. Look at him.
God, I can't believe that. What a mass of humanity in the one-man gang.
Here is your winner, the one-man gang.
You know, I personally think we should make Slick a foreign diplomat, maybe.
I don't think so, no. Nikolai Volkoff.
Look at that. America and Russia holding hands right in front of you.
My goodness.
Maybe Reagan and Gorbachev ought to try that.
Let's go back to the replay.
Look at this.
Serious.
That's Arthur Washington. Right, look at this. Right on top of Jim. My goodness. This one-man gang, he's tough.
He's a monster. Let's take you now to Cracker George, I believe, along with the million-dollar man, Ted DiBiase.